Kihika eulogised boxer Philip Waruinge during Mashujaa Day. Nakuru Governor Susan Kihika on Thursday eulogised legendary boxer Philip Waruinge, who died on Wednesday, age 77. She termed the Olympian as one of the great boxers from Nakuru who had placed the county and Kenya on the world map. He was the most celebrated Kenyan boxer, having made the country proud in the 1960s and 1980s by becoming the first African to win 3 gold medals consecutively in the Africa Championship in